There goes my shield!
Got your teddy bear. I'm on my way.
Great! I'll let you in! No! Wait! Kill that thing first!
Defenses for you.
What's all this crap for?
This particular R&D section makes weapons, laser refinement, cloaking tech, all kinds of fun stuff. The bad guys are always getting bigger guns, so we gotta be ahead of the curve.
Let's see what you got!
I'd escape, but I may have dropped my key card and a stalker in. Can you track the key down and get me out of here?
I don't resent you for dropping your keys, Doctor. We all make mistakes.
Hey, my doctorate's in iridium experimentation, not holding onto your keys without dropping them. My college didn't offer that major.
Since Rookie got some cloaking tech, I want to start using on Hyperion snipers when it's done. Just imagine it. They take position, turn invisible, and then bad guys literally have no idea what hit them. I mean, you know, they're probably gonna assume it's a bullet because there's a bullet hole in them, but whatever. It's fucking awesome.
Let me out of here and I'll head straight to Jack's office so we can lower the Helios defenses.